to all the babies, mamas, 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 baby mamas, mamas. Yeah, go like this.
Can you hear that? The door's high. I'm Ian Grace, partner, creative director here at Rethink in Vancouver. And this is our office. And I have a broken finger. Come on in. That's a giant hairball. Which,
the thing is going back to...
It's not right. The hairball is not right. Take it back. Send it back. But it's for Science World. It's a stunt prop. It's really gross when it's unwrapped.
What did you do with the giant cat?
Yeah. The giant cat is at large right now. So, yeah, this is... for another stunt we're doing. So we actually have little, not on right now, but we have little MP3 players in there that are advertising for discount trips to Cuba. So we're going to be laying these conch shells around. If you listen to them, you'll be
stuck to do the frog.
Can you hear it? So yeah, you can hear that. Another stunt we're working on. So there's always lots of different projects in various forms of finish around the office. So this is our office. We're on the 7th floor at Granville Street, Granville and Pender. We have the whole floor. We have part of the 6th floor as well. It's open plan. My cubicle's there. My partner's cubicle's over there. So we don't have any closed door spaces. We have a lot of sort of creative meeting rooms. I can show you one. Yeah, trying to keep a casual atmosphere with a lot of IKEA furniture. We spend money on people, not furniture.
We're good. I wish I could become a magician to abracadabra all the
setter. This is our Lego room, meeting room. Pat and Victoria here. You're going to be on the internet.
The internet.
You're going to be on the internet.
Do we have that here?
Yeah, I think we're getting it.
Sweet.
So, creative space where people can play with Lego if they want to.
Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry.
Look at the way he treats me. She look at the way you treat me. Skillin' those ass home girls and got your ass enough to creep, G. Without a pad on, you left the straddling right.
A boardroom is a ping pong table. It's always been ping pong table. We have one in Toronto. Actually, we have a double table in Toronto. You know, we believe that communication is about ideas, and ideas, you don't want to put too many in the message. So we have a theory that if I throw you one ping pong ball, you're going to catch it, but if I throw you three or four, you probably won't catch any of them. So we like to use that analogy and have a dual purpose boardroom table. So. I used to be the ping pong champ, but I'm not anymore. There's like 10 people that you think would be on there, so I'm not very happy about it. And it's not how I broke my finger.
No. Not next week.
Some other boards we're working on. This is a piece we did for Canadian Diabetes Association, and we used 30,000 needles to actually create this board. And this is the design department. This is another piece we're doing for the food bank. We're putting these boards up, and there's little circles, and we want people to place a penny on each circle, and they actually create these amazing illustrations. When you stand back, of a loaf of bread, and what else do we have? An apple and a can of food. And how much is it going to be? How much money is it going to be when it's full?
There's $60, I think.
$60.
But it's a lot of pennies.
It's a lot of pennies, yeah.
It's about 4,000 pennies.
But we're making the point to collect money from...
It's an awareness.
It's awareness. Toledo, Medigo, sheep,
na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Wow, fantastic, baby. Dance.
So we have Rethink Productions, Rethink Kids, Rethink Research, Rethink Swag, and Rethink Rewards, and finally Rethink Communications down here.
It's
So we have a second boardroom down here, and a lot of our account people work here. And we also have showers for the staff, so people can ride their bikes to work. And we have a recording room. So what's cool about this building, it's an old insurance building. So all the floors have safes on them. So we've used a couple of, we've used this safe to be our booth, so we can have an on-air switch. But we've outfitted it so we can do full recordings in here, and I don't know what the light switch is. But anyways, we have a full audio facility in there, which is great. And these are account people busy at work, and probably the only round ping pong table in Canada right now. Very hard to play on. So this is our second boardroom. And that's basically Rethink.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, I hope you enjoy the tour.